All right, guys, as I was saying all class, God can legit pull you out of anything. Mr. James, is there anything you'd like to share with the class?
Go ahead.
All right, then, well, as I was saying before, I was rudely interrupted by Mr. James here. God can pull you out of anything. I'm talking about you. Even you, Mr. James. Well, is there anything you'd like to share with the class?
No, man, I just think it's a joke.
And why do you feel as though it's a joke, Mr. James?
Where was God when my mom died of cancer? Where was God when I needed a father? Where was God when I was homeless? Where was God when I had nothing to eat, had to dig in the trash? So I don't want to hear nothing about no God. You know what my God is? This is my God.
Mr. James.
Let me get up.
James.
I hear that.
People are dying, and people are crying for a savior to come and save us from this world. Now God, I'm calling your name, 'cause my world does need change. In Jesus' name. So